the borders across the Schengen area, the 28 states that make up the European Union, do not exist. The outer border right now does not exist. And all of the EU states within there got pranked. They signed a bad deal that said they can't have borders in between. So right now, Slovakia and Hungary, I believe, are in the EU court against the European Commission. And they're saying, we want to reinstitute our borders. Too bad, guys. You signed a deal. You can't anymore. And so this has been designed from, you know, the globalist world order, whatever the hell you want to talk about, and whether they're doing it for as population replacement, as a form of cheap labor, as a form of manufacturing that chaos that is already existing in order to expand the state. I don't think it's any one. I think it's a combination of all and possibly more things that I'm missing as well. But life as we know it is... I don't think it's reversible at this point. You know, when communism was spreading, it was an idea. These are people. I think that history is going to look at the past, particularly 20 years, as what the hell were you guys thinking? Or maybe they'll all just be in the cabs and burqas and be like, Allahu Akbar. I don't know. Life as we know it is, I don't think it's reversible at this point. What the hell were you guys thinking?